action, man.
Okay, hi. And this is just for my sisters and my brother. I tried the Schampfnudeln, and it's actually pretty good. I made the dough as per the recipe, and it turned out nice and soft. So you can see me cutting it kind of at an angle like this, and then you just roll it. I got my water boiling in the background. Get it boiling, and you cut it at an angle like this, and you just get enough. It's pretty sticky, so you gotta, it's exactly like gnocchi, ganache. So you cut it at an angle, and then you got the nice little tapered ends, and then you just roll it. Yeah, and they don't have to be perfect. And just dip your hands in the flour if it gets sticky, and keep rolling. And another one. And then we'll stop, and when I got them all done, I'll show you the rest of the stuff. Wait, I have to wipe my brow. Sorry. And we're back. So again, slice them at an angle and roll. You can get them perfect if you want, but yeah. Roll them. Roll them. Okay. Now we'll boil them. I got my water boiling, and they're pretty fragile, so you gotta kind of treat them gently. Just drop them in the water, drink her up a bit, and keep going. Drop them in, and about maybe two, three minutes, and they'll be done. And then we move on to the next step. Yeah, you don't have to do the next step, but it makes them crispy like French fries. Okay, so I just got a pan here with flour on it so they don't stick. And you don't need to use one of these, but you can if you want. Hi. When you put them in, after they've been in for about 30 seconds, give them a little stir so they don't stick to the bottom. And then with the remainder of them that you had cooked before, give them a little toss and put them in preferably in a flatter dish like this. And then just, whoops, toss them with a little bit. That was way too much, but, and then toss them so they don't stick, because we're going to be frying them later, and so we're going to be frying them in butter, but the oil will keep them from sticking together. And they all seem to be pretty good. Now we'll have a taste.
Yeah, they're good.
Tasty. Okay, we'll stop for a second until they're done, and then we'll continue. And then I'm going to add the butter, about a tablespoon. Just let that heat up. Okay, so pretty much heated. Make sure it's hot enough. And add these guys. Splatter all over the place. And you can just let them sit. So they brown nicely. I got the oven on at 300 just to keep them warm while I'm cooking the shrimp. And we'll probably have a salad with this. But, yeah. Should be good. First time we're trying it. They're like gnocchi, but they're just fried and made a little differently. So we'll stop now until we start turning them
over here.
Okay, we've got these yummy, toasty, fried shrimp noodles. And I'm going to turn them off and throw them in the oven just to keep them warm while we're cooking the rest of the stuff. You can make these shrimp noodles the day before and boil them and then take them out and fry them. And they turn out pretty much like these are. Or I read another recipe that you can actually deep fry them and they will be yummy goodness. Okay, so I'm going to save this oil, if I can get these two last ones out of here. Save this oil and fry the shrimp in it. Into the oven. No bread in the oven this time. Okay, so I'm gonna crank this up. And shit, I forgot to cook the onions. I'll do them with the shrimp. Okay, so I'm gonna put some more butter in. The garlic in. Whoop. Sorry about the mess, Marshall. It happens. I'm going to toss these shrimp in this seasoned flour. And you should dry the shrimp before so that you don't have a gloppy mess. The flour just adds a nice crispy coating to them.
You should put them in a strainer.
No, I'm just going to shake them off. Throw them. Thanks for the tip. Okay. Okay. Onions are brown. Throw some more butter in for the shrimp. Move it off the heat just a little bit. And a little bit of...
Take the lid off?
Take the lid off, drop it on the floor. And...
The butter's burning.
Have a drink of beer. Okay, so shake them off, add them.
I disagree with adding flour, but...
It's potato flour. It adds the crispiness. It's their Hawaiian shrimp, what the recipe says. So we'll see. You need a little bit more oil. Take the lid off again. I've got it on high, just so that they fry. Okay. Stop until they're ready. All right. They smell yummy.
Turn it off and...
Then we'll get the shrimp noodle out. And they look yummy too. So we'll just dump them out into this one. And try one.
Oh, oh yeah, they're good. Take that one off.
Done?
Done.
Squeeze lemon juice over that. I sliced a couple lemons.
Where?
Right there.
And this last squeeze of lemon juice over the shrimpies. And I'll try one. Gonna burn my mouth off. Garlicky, lemony, shrimpy goodness. Yummers. Worth a try.
Good night.
Good night.